I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn. But I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like.
Okay, so this is a tutorial. So I go into Pinterest and pick a dark Hello Kitty. Then the first one, a download image. Then take it into Word and print it. Then you just cut it and color it that you want. I take some much like
sure. With Animal, should I mix next?
Kiss me in the shower for a couple hours.
$5.
We're only 16.
Okay, go, stop, go, stop, go, stop, go, stop.
I've been reorganizing my room at work and I came across these birds I made a few years back. I forgot how much I love these little babies. Hand-cut feathers equals a labor of love. They were so fun to make though, I'm glad I found them and could look back on a past project. Cleaning up to get ready for new projects. throw away my old ones that don't work anymore. Well, they are so pretty and they work good. Let's put them in. Now I'm going to make a cute outfit for this koala. I will only use these markers. Finished result.
Sorry for not posting. This week was just a really busy week, and the following weeks was as well. I am sick right now, and I also just finished my finals and my final exams, so that's why I haven't been posting a lot. I also don't have that much motivation, you guys, so just comment down some ideas and stuff that you want to see in this account. And also, I'll be tagging my main account because that's also what I've been focusing on because I got it back after 4 months. So you guys can go check it out and follow me there, but I'm not certain if I'm going to still keep on posting here, but I'm not going to let you guys down. I'm going to keep posting here, you guys, and I'm going to try to find some ideas and motivation. So, bye guys!
Oi, gente! Oi, vim dizer pra vocês que talvez eu vou voltar a gravar, porque eu arrumei o quarto e etc. Mas se eu voltar a gravar pra vocês, eu sim vou gravar fazendo as roupinhas do meu Paper Duke. Mas é isso, só vim dizer aqui pra vocês e também vim agradecer pelas visualizações, curtidas e seguidor. Muito obrigada mesmo! E me desculpa por estar sem postar, mas eu vou tentar gravar. Eu também, eu sei que aqui não é conta de pulseira, eu tenho um pra ir. Mas vim mostrar o que eu comprei. Pra quem não sabe, eu vou vender fone strap. Eu já tinha comprado várias coisas, só que ficou faltando linha. Na verdade, não ficou faltando. Essa linha aqui que eu comprei ficou muito grande para as miçanguinhas. Então, eu tive que comprar outro tipo de linha e eu acabei de comprar ela. Foi essa daqui, gente, que eu comprei. Amei. Mas é isso, tchau!
Bring it back. these days feel.